once again with some enemy boot for that 67 kilograms. Introducing to you for Stockway in the blue corner, representing Deep Underground, Rhys!
Here we go, next matchup then, so under 67 kilos, we've got Rhys Keys, Team Underground, going to be up against local boy Ben Hastie, Goliath MMA.
Quite a few athletes up from Team Underground, they're London aren't they?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, the big man's just thrown his t-shirt into the crowd, and I think the crowd just threw it back.
Here to put on a show. Let's hope so.
I mean, look at the crowd are dancing, they're singing. Guys, welcome to Rock Gaily.
It's a great atmosphere tonight.
Yes. He's looking solid, man. He looks really, really good. Here we go, Ben Hastie, Goliath MMA. Just looking over at Rhys's corner. Rhys's corner's telling Rhys to chill, to calm down. Which is almost worrying because as an amateur fighter especially, not just amateur, professional as well, you've got a tendency to over amped up, to get overexcited, especially when coming in. I mean, one of the ones was Michael Bisping. I think it was at his debut in the UFC, and he came out and he was running to the, he was playing up to the crowd and that. He said by the time he got to the cage, he'd blown his adrenaline.
Yeah.
Right? And he just went in and he did win. But he said, yeah, he never did that, the same kind of thing again.
Yeah.
So I don't know if they maybe tell him, look, calm down. Or maybe he's a bit nervous or whatever. He certainly does not look nervous.
No, he looks amped up.
Yeah. And Ben as well, Ben just loves being in there, so.
Well, there is definitely a theme of the greats, like John Jones and Israel Adesanya and George St. Pierre, they're always cool,
yes.
Always talented, samurai, focused.
That was a good stare down as well.
Yeah, it was.
So here we go. Both shoots in.
Straight on a double.
Obviously, Rhys led with that leg kick and then shot in, now ended up in Ben's guard.
Looks like he's got the body lock as well. Trying to use that to pass. Get good control of the hips.
He got strong on top here.
Triangle from Ben Hastie.
And he's got that. I mean, he just needs to.
Oh, here comes a slam. Oh, God.
He needs to hook the leg.
Thud.
Oh. Wow, Rampage Jackson style.
Man, that came right through the cage to us in the commentary booth here. That was so much force in that, but Ben's still working down there.
So there we go. So Ben's got the butterfly hook here. Okay. He's trying to, he can use it, it's sweet, but what he needs to do is he needs to kind of walk a shoulder. That's the worst thing as well. Ben's right up against Rhys's corner. So he's obviously hearing everybody in Rhys's corner shouting instructions.
Controlling that wrist again. Ben's happy to be playing with an open guard here.
See, it's difficult for him to do anything when he's back against the cage.
Yeah.
It's definitely with his feet, because then he can push off the cage. He can't, there's nothing for him to push off here. So now what you should be doing with the left leg is trying to get the left leg, push that off the cage, try to get away from the cage. Not really in much danger here, as the Rhys is not really doing much here. So we go last 10 seconds. So round one, Rhys.
It was an interesting first round, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Shot the double within the first 10 seconds. Ben, although, wrapped up that triangle, and that was, he had that cinched up. There was a huge slam from Rhys. And then the rest of it was kind of a, just like Ben playing open guards. Rhys landed a few strikes. Probably have to say the round went to Rhys.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, the thing with the slam, you could have prevented the slam. He could have, because you knew he was getting picked up. So the first thing you do is pull away and hook, keep your legs where they are, but then hook the leg.
Sure.
Because you hook the leg, then you're not getting slammed. Then, obviously, Rhys would have then had to then do something different. But he certainly wouldn't have been slammed, and that was heavy.
Yeah.
I mean, that was. That was
brutal.
Very, very heavy.
It was like a thud. It was like a deep thud.
And that was Ben's back on the ground.
Yeah. And it worked. It broke the triangle as well.
So he needs to watch for this. So Rhys is going to try and shoot again. See, you saw him there feint it. Look, he faked it. Went nice. For it again. Right.
You saw that double coming this time. Stuffed it well. Wow. Rhys is just double after double. It's obviously his game plan here, just to grapple. He's got a single here up against the fence. Ben's got an anaconda grip here.
Yeah, yeah.
And this is tight. That is deep. It's right in front of us. The commentator is here, but he's out. Rhys has escaped really well.
Yeah.
Back into a front headlock position. Oh, but he's jumped.
Straight on it again. He's only one hand there, he's one hand in.
We should be able to turn up into this and escape. Oh, nice, Ben. Really well done back then.
Now he's going to ground the pound.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Really good grappling there from Ben Hastie. Oh, a spinning hook kick. That whistled over Rhys's head, man.
Jean-Claude Van Damme
that
style.
That was, right? That was awesome.
In possession. Yes, he needs to get that underhook bend. He needs to then. So, once he's able to whizz her out, he's not going to be able to whizz her out where he's standing at the moment. One thing, Rhys has got the body lock at the back.
Oh, nice.
Beautiful takedown.
Really nice from
straight at the top half guard.
He's looking to pass now as well. Should pass from here. Oh, he's not going.
See, now we're in the same position. Right? We're in the same place as we were in the first round.
There he is, passed now.
Look at that. Now go for the
he's
neck.
Got the back.
He's got the back.
It's a great position for Ben Hastie here. Grimacing.
So now he's
going to
shoot out the back here. And
maybe
then Ben's
triangle,
on his
maybe.
Back. Ben's on his back. He shoots out.
Oh, great. Ben Hastie. Oh, yes. Rhys is grimacing. Maybe he's injured or. He is having a nightmare in there. There's something up with Rhys Keys here. He's not.
Round two, Ben.
Wow. That was some great grapple from Ben Hastie in that round. God, Rhys is looking exhausted. Rhys Keys from Team Underground in the blue corner is looking exhausted over in his. Man.
His arms are gone. So this is what they're doing, right? They're trying to shake his arms. You do this in jiu-jitsu, in between matches, I know they do it in MMA as well, specifically jiu-jitsu, I mean, if your arms burn out, then what they do is they try and get the blood back into their arms, shake the arms, they'll rub the arms and so on, so they were doing that with Rhys.
Is that to kind of reoxygenate the muscles and
recover? Yeah, if he's burnt his arms out, he can't shoot in. Yep. He can shoot in, but he just can't pull off singles, doubles. Ben guys, round three.
Here we go. Ben Hastie's looking far fresher than Rhys here. Rhys Keys. Oh, it's a tired shot from Rhys Keys. He's had a wrestling heavy game plan. And it is taking a toll on his gas tank. Oh, another one. Stuffed well. And Ben Hastie into mount, landing heavy shots. This could be it. This could be it. Onto the back now. Oh, transition beautifully. Oh, he's got a body triangle locked up as well. He's on the side for the rear naked choke.
Yeah, he's not got the neck yet.
No.
He's got the body triangle, right? So this is going to take a lot more energy out of Rhys.
Constricting his breathing, right? Switching the body triangle now. Oh, that's it. That rear naked choke. There's the tap. There's the tap. And the crowd goes wild. Ben Hastie with a fantastic performance there. A local man. Fighting with Goliath MMA, he will be delighted with that victory.
Well, great respect there about two guys. Ben Hastie, Rhys Keys. He's just talking to him there. James.
So please, Rhys Keys.